Reflection back after a long hiatus because of school and whatever, but I have a new unboxing. It's of a tablet that's been out for a good number of months. It's the Galaxy Tab Pro 8.4. Just got it from Best Buy for less than $200, which is pretty good for what you get, I think. This box. So there is the box. So the Galaxy Tab Pro is an 8.4-inch tablet. Its screen size is 8.4 inches. The resolution is 2560 by 1600, which equals 359 pixels per inch. It does have an IPS LCD screen, so it's not an AMOLED screen like its counterpart, the Galaxy Tab S. The battery life is rated at 10 hours, but supposedly might be less than that. The storage on it is 16 gigabytes, but it has a micro SD that can take up to 64 gigabytes. Rear camera, 8 megapixels. Front camera is 2 megapixels. Video takes 1080p high definition video. Bluetooth 4.0. The processor is a quad core Snapdragon 800 CPU rated at 2.3 gigahertz with 2 gigabytes of RAM. And the Wi-Fi has AC, B, G, and N bands. And then it does not have wireless charging. And it has Android 4.4 on it. I think it is scheduled to receive the Lollipop update, though. So let's go ahead and just get this open. So this tablet is going to be replacing my Nexus 7, which has served me well, but it's the 2012 version, so it's rather old, and I recently updated to Lollipop, and that's kind of screwed things up. But I'll just have that there for comparison. So there's the tablet. And it is pretty thin. Let's see, so if we take this, I've got my cat hanging out over here, so you can see that the Nexus is definitely thicker. That's what it looks like side by side, and on top, so you can see it's significantly bigger, but it feels about the same weight. Let's take a look, set this aside, take a look at what's inside the box. It's got charging cable, the AC adapter, a user guide, start guide. Quick start guide. And Galaxy, something about the Galaxy rewards thing that you get. Some software upgrade instructions. And then a health safety warranty guide book thing. So put all those back in the box. I'm going to turn this thing on. Plastic on the back. So this does have that fake leather backing. It has a nice grippy feeling to it. I like it. So there's that. So I'm going to go ahead and set this up real quick. Go log in to my wireless. I'll be back in a second, guys. Alright, back and finally finished setting that up. That took a little longer than I thought it would. It was pretty snappy, especially compared to the Nexus 7. As my Nexus 7 ran out, batteries are dead right now. But as you can see, the screen is extremely sharp. We've got nice resolution. very high PPI for the screen. Very excited to be using this. The typical apps that are installed with this. Let's play a movie. You can see how good this stuff is, or the screen is. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. You see the screen is extremely sharp. I'm already very impressed with how good this screen is. So yeah, there's that. The speakers are pretty loud. I don't really like how the speakers are placed at the bottom of the tablet though. You got the two speakers there. The headphone jack on the top, power button, volume rocker, IR blaster. It does have a physical home screen button, has a back button, and a recently used. So, excited to use this tablet. We can take a look at the camera. Camera's not going to be great, but it is a tablet, but it's a camera. You got the front facing camera as well. There's the front camera. So, that's actually pretty good quality. I'm wondering how webcam will be on this. So, there's that. So, yeah, so that's pretty much it, I think. You have the UX screen, which is basically like Flipboard, Samsung's version of Flipboard, and then looks like there's a calendar thing, and I'm gonna have to sit down and figure this out, play around with it, see what kind of features there are. But this is the unboxing of the Samsung Galaxy Tab Pro 8.4 inch. I'm excited to have this tablet. Definitely an upgrade from my Nexus 7, and it'll go well with my S4. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know that there's probably 50 million other videos of this tablet up already because this tablet came out a while ago, but I saw this on sale and so I snagged it. Anyway, I'll catch you guys in the next unboxing. Peace out.